cannot play by the rules, they cannot slow me down. They see they not making moves, won't be my homie now. Shorty is dating no dude, but she wanna blow me now.
It's your boy Jamarius Official back here with a whole nother video. And before we even get into the video, y'all already know I need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn the bell on every time your boy posts another video.
I don't even say a lot to be out of breath. Like, why the fuck am I even out of breath? Like,
y'all, today's video is gonna be a reaction. And yes, I know I'm probably gonna get copyrighted or whatever, but I don't give a fuck. Tonight, we're gonna get lit. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go and slap y'all with a DDG reaction. And y'all know DDG is my boy, and that's my dog. So, he came out with a new song, of course, named Rucci. I think I said it correctly. So, we just finna get right into this reaction video. Like I said, I know I'm finna get copyrighted, but I'ma say it anyway for YouTube in the background listening. And for everybody else that's in the background listening, I do not own copyright. We're just gonna get right on to it. Y'all know I got a screen record. 3, 2, 1, boom. Let's get it.
Why is it your grocery order arrives the second you remember everything you forgot to order? Like, without fail.
Who drank all the milk?
Fresh groceries and more. Unlimited free delivery. Walmart Plus.
DDG Wildin. Y'all can't tell me DDG ain't the hardest YouTuber that's out, ain't the hardest rapper that's out, or none of that. I ain't hearing none of that. So don't come in my comment section, my DMs, none of that. Talking about some DDG ain't the hardest, cause he is, and if y'all don't think so, then y'all might as well unsubscribe, because, like, y'all tripping and y'all bugging at this point. Like, I don't know, I'm disappointed if y'all really not a DDG supporter. Like,
I did and I ain't never gonna stop. With the dick, I nodded on the last scene, see it coming. Bang, bang. When it come to beef, you don't see me running, fly through the streets, doing donuts in the covenant. Bad Spanish bitch, see my boss, she gon' juggle them. Niggas too flawed and they want her own, fuck with
them. He said she see my boss, she gon' juggle them. He going in, like, dude really going in on this shit, like.
Top, so I gotta bring my butter. Rap shit, with the drip, I'ma smother. Showed up with VVs, and I left a part of them. Fucking old Nini, and I left my cutter. Stash a bitch wig when I hit her from the back. Made back bins, I ain't pushing no lack. Hellcat Durango, we don't fuck with no scats. Hit the Rolls Royce Wraith, and I put it on flats. Yeah, yeah, these are all facts, not fictional. And I'm off, I explode like a missile, though.
That's how it be.
I can feel sick. Gonna just stay down. That's a real bitch. Will never give my heart to a thou. You know, I got juice like a pot roast. I'm forever for the streets like a pothole. Like a Mary Jeans with the thigh pads. I'm connected to the hood like an iPad.
Hey, that's hard, though.
Yeah. Big bang.
Oh, I thought it was over with.
Shorty got the handles on the ball like
green, I'm gonna skinny girl back. Throwing that ass. Still make it do a cartwheel, take one brick, make it three and put the fin in. Little cub made world news, he on CNN. Five bodies one day, made him a general. Stitch shit, whole shit, when they get in him. That's my damn dog, like. DDG really doing this thing, though. Like, I couldn't be more proud of him, because, bro, like, I don't know if I've told y'all in recent videos when I discussed about DDG, but I've been watching DDG ever since 2017. That's when DDG really blew up and just really became that guy. Like, I remember when dude was in college and he was driving around in a little bucket or whatever. That dude making six figures or probably even more, like, That's a big accomplishment dude made, did for himself. Like, I really respect that. Like, he did that for sure. Like, he really did that. But, that basically completes this reaction video of DDG Rucci. I think I said that correctly. And how do y'all feel about it? Like, do y'all think he did his thing on it, or do y'all think it was trash, or do y'all think it was okay, or do y'all think it was really fire? Like, so, just let me know in the comments what y'all think in the comment section down below. Be sure to follow me on all my platforms. Be sure to follow me on Instagram at Jamarius Dequan. Y'all can go and follow me on Snapchat at Jamarius28. Yes, I follow and I add people back on Snapchat and Instagram. Y'all can go follow me on Twitter at Jamarius Q. So yeah, and if you treat yourself like royalty, come on now, J-Dawgs and Queens. You know they gotta respect y'all. Until the next time, I'll see y'all later. Peace.